Hey, Niktana here with the first episode of the episodic game series of Little Nightmares. Alright, so, I'm gonna be doing a new game. Alright. Oh, there's some sort of thing I can do over here. Oopsie. Ooh. Okay. See, I'm trying to learn what the fucking mechanics are, and I'm wondering if maybe there's something I can do for this. Like, because I'm like thinking to myself, this game has to have a little bit more to it, and I'm hoping that maybe there's something to do with this part. If there is, I'm gonna fucking laugh. Maybe this is just like a test. I'm just gonna assume that's just a little test. Oh, wait, now I'm just gonna remember how to, Oh! Fucking little pyramid heads. Ow. That was attractive. Okay. So since this is an episode of game series, I'm going to be a little more observant and actually look. First. Settings. I'm going to take the master volume down a little bit. Just because I don't know if, like... There we go. All right. Ooh. so I guess I just have to throw those. I was curious about that from the last game. Can I not read that? It looks better like that, but see, I was gonna expect that. Oh wait, that little shit. Okay, hold on. I want to check that out. So, if you want to backtrack, you can actually look at my Niktana plays Little Nightmares, by the way. That blocks it. I wonder if that does anything. I'm not sure, but we'll see. Did it really do what I think it did? Wow. Okay, so that's good. I know at least I know I could kill them. Shit. Oh, for Christ's sake. What, do I gotta, like, fucking kite them or something? Okay, that didn't work. Yeek! Oh, Lord, are you fucking serious? Last time I was trying to pull this shit off of... Ah, whatever. So can I not light this thing? Oh, okay. Can I take this? Nope. Okay, so what's the fucking point? Okay. Oh, okay, so maybe just to see up here. Ah! Jesus! Christ in hell. No! Please don't put me in the fucking room with the hentai cucumbers. Okay. I was wondering. Get the fucking cans out of my way. Cool. That's not. Okay. Hold X to sprint. Oh, don't die! Well, there's the sprint I wanted to know what the... Jesus. What is this, like Rayman or some shit with the fucking... little critters that... I'm guessing they're leading me to where I have to go, so... But what the hell's that on the floor? Nothing. Ow. I don't like this already. Pyramid Head? Oh, lovely, and I didn't even fucking see it above. God damn. Someone tried to escape. Yeah, that was some fucking Silent Hill shit. What is the significance of that? Is it just a save point? I know where I am. Shit. Can I pull this? Thank you, Christ. Okay, I like this. It's very visual. Kitty paws! Or at least, furry friendly game. Or maybe I'm just fucking losing my shit. This is some Luigi's Mansion looking shit. Wow. There has to be some clues of something with all this shit. Get up. Come on, we can do it. Whatever. Okay. I wonder, what if I put blocks to stop the train? It's probably gonna fuck everything up. Okay. That didn't work. Jesus! Cause saying, oh, it's very visual, and I fucking clearly was fucking blind to the goddamn electric fence. Well, electric bars. Okay. Okay, let's go. Thank you. fuck it. I don't even want to know what the fuck that's going to do. Fast. Wow, okay, I didn't realize it was gonna be a fucking... I could make a video of, like, all the deaths in Little Nightmares. Holy shit. Oh my lord. It's a little pyramid head thingy. How do I, the hell do I get up there? Wait. Get me up. Okay. Can I pull it out? Fucking hell. Jesus. Fucking X is the sprint, Nick. Come on. I saved! What's the point of lighting those fucking candles then? There's no point to that. Okay. Whoopsie, whoop, 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 whoop. Oh, okay. I'll be safe over there. But I think I'd be more comfortable if I just went back here. Go. Can I open this? So, this is a pain right in the ass. Oh, I'm a moron. Could I theoretically jump on there? Not first things first. Well, hello, you're like the mute Toad from Mario. No. What do I do with you? Aww. Hello, buddy. So you What do you do though? Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, I guess I gotta leave you. Okay, let's go! Let's go! That's fucking terrifying. Let's go! Trying to understand this game, and I guess that's probably the point, is they made it like this, so it'd be like a constant guessing game. Oh. What in the fuck? Thank God. Okay. So, no, thank me. Because, like, holy shit. Okay. This is fucking freaky. Oh, God. I thought it was gonna fucking break. Then they don't get to eat, right? Oh, God, oh. I'm glad this is visual, because I'm just starting to climb on shit, and just, like, it's hunger, and then okay, so I'm hoping that things stay a little bit more this obvious. That noose, though, that's fucking just a great sign. Where the fuck. Oh, with these cages. Yeah, not going on there. Learn that the fucking hard way. Okay. Wow, I didn't even fucking... Yeah, wow. Gotta do some fucking Mario gymnastics there. Oh, fuck. Wait. What the fuck are those for? Oh, shit. Does that swing? Wait, can I open this and... Let's send it... Wait, for that? So, does that mean I gotta... Wow. I'm just gonna go with this first. So I'm guessing I gotta... Oh no, I got a fucking bolt while it's moving. Holy shit! Ah! Oops. I did not mean to do that! Oh, please don't spawn me at the bottom. I don't want to climb. Oh! Fuck face. Alright. This is Niktana. Thank you so much for watching the first episode of Little Nightmares. Until next time, have a great week.